Masters of Rock time, and in this issue we're going to start our survey on the style of Carlos Santana. Now, Santana has been one of the mainstay rock guitar players right through from the late 60s through to today. And what he's playing is of substance, and it's always good to have a look at someone of his experience and see what makes them tick. In the early 70s, mid 70s, he was making albums that were cutting edge in a lot of ways, and really a part of that whole fusion, jazz rock fusion thing. And later he was to head toward more of a pop direction, but nonetheless, those classic albums, Burbaletta, Caravanserai, Lotus, saw some of the best guitar playing of all times. Of more recent times, he's done those albums where he's played with pop singers. And I really think that some of his playing on there was really superb. Now we're going to take a look at Smooth from that period. The solo, the intro, and the fills that go in between the vocal lines. And they'll be quite instructive for us. Of course, we've got the tablature for you to download, and there is a backing track for you to play against. You'll hear me playing, first of all the licks that we're going to look at today, and then you can play with the backing track and practice up yourself. Okay, let's get to work and let's have a look at the intro first of all. Here's the intro. Let's have a look at him slowly. Now the solo, lick one. Lick one slowly. Lick two. Lick too slowly. Lick three now. Lick three slowly. Lick four. Now lick four slowly. It's a little tremolo picking at the end there. Lick five. Lick five slowly. Now lick six. Lick six slowly. Lick seven. Lick seven slowly. Now the fills for the vocal part, fill one. Slowly. Fill number two. Slowly. Fill number three. Slowly. Fill number four. Fill number four slowly. And the last fill, fill number five. Okay, so there we have it. Next issue, we're going to take a look at another aspect of Santana's style, so I'll be excited to see you then.